You are to protect black and brown bodies. That is your duty. There's no discussion or argument about it. That's your duty. You are an accomplice and an ally here in our movement for black liberation.
Yes.
So we're gonna march and we're gonna stay in the streets as long as the people wanna stay in the motherfucking streets. Whose streets?
Our streets!
Whose streets?